And guys, as you know, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your RGC and you're watching RGC Vlog Season 2. And guys, as you know, that I do vlogs. Okay, so guys, mainly today I'm gonna be reacting. Not reacting. Like in the comment, I said, like I just saw a comment about reading some. It's from Angela Shrestha. She commented like this. Okay, let me read. Wow. Okay, let me say like wow. Wow. Meow. Okay, it's like a cat. Wow. Let's just jump after the wow.
Bang.
So she wrote. Dear RJC, full description of ukulele. Next video, learning to play ukulele. What? Dear RJC, okay. Full description of ukulele. Yeah, in the previous video, this video, I wrote that in the description, I wrote all about the ukulele and I also shared the link of the ukulele. But she said, next video, learning to play ukulele. But guys, didn't I say in the previous video but that I am gonna be doing the science vlog? That's some space. It's like, dun, dun, dun. See, okay, let me read down the comments. There are total 3 comments in that video and one from Jiwan Dixit. I enjoy watching your content, Sony. Thank you so much. Link in the description for that comment. Go subscribe to the channel, okay, right now. So there are 3 total comments. One is mine, one is that from Jiwan Dixit, and another from Amita Shrestha. So since there's no comments about science vlog, I'm not gonna be doing a science vlog in this video. But guys, if you write something about science vlog, some hints, still if like that topic is not related to that or it doesn't match, still I'm gonna be doing a science vlog. But if you don't write anything about science vlog, okay, so science vlog is cancelled for next video here. So that's a good content, she said. Learning to play ukulele. Yes, I play ukulele. And yeah, this could be a series as well. And like Dear RGC. Like Dear Ryan. Do you know Ryan here? His channel, like he did, Dear RGC. That could be a series as well. So guys, you can also write some comments about Dear RGC, can you do this? And I will try to make it as well. So this video is gonna be how I learn ukulele. Like I already learned some chords. Let me show you the chords in 3, wait, where's my ukulele? Let me bring it right now. 3, 2, 1. So here's my ukulele. This is really cool. So let me open this. It's like my hands. Wait. So here's my ukulele. So this is from ADM brand. I've already unboxed this. Like this comment is of that video. So you can watch that video if you have not watched that right now. So what are the 4? Like I learned many chords. So there are main four chords, which can like from that chords we can learn many songs. So what are they? C, G, A minor, F. So the strumming pattern is like this. I made this song. So these are the chords. And like guys, there are many chords and some of them are these. And I also learned more chords, like they are, I think this is D minor or G minor? Yeah, it's D minor. And this is G minor. And this is C sharp or something. And this is A, I think. Yeah, so like the strumming pattern is of Fly Me to the Moon. It's like this. It will be so amazing. Let's play that. Yeah, so this is a very good content. Thank you so much, Angela Shrestha, for commenting. And I will also pin this comment. So guys, thank you for, like, it's not the end of my video. So like, thank you so much. Shout out to Angela Shrestha. Subscribe to her channel. Link in description. I've never seen inside channel of her. So this is good. Okay, so like I've learned many four or five songs, Christian songs. They are The Blessing and The Waymaker and Here I Am to Worship. So like you and there are many, so I'll give the choices in the description box. So you can comment below which you want me, and I think in the next video I can sing that song. It's like
sing song.
Okay, so ukulele song, sing song. No, that's not a good one. So that's how much you can know. So whatever more about ukulele is like, it's very good. And some more things about ukulele is like, it sounds very good. Okay. Okay, so it's very easy to learn. So like the main chords, which just they're like they're just three fingers, four fingers. Like, so more chords what I learned are, yeah, this, okay, D, E minor. So like the just the song I learned just like few hours ago, it was like
I am who you say I am.
It's like this.
I am who you say I am.
It's like this. So it's very good songs that you too can learn if you have a ukulele. It's not necessary that you need to buy a ukulele, but it's good. Like even guitar is good. So there are many instruments, and we can say like this is bad, this is good. So these are the instruments I learned. So I think this is the end of my video. So but guys, you can write a comment what the song that you know. Link, like it's not a link. It's in the description box. The four songs or the three songs which you want me to play in the next video. And thank you so much, Anya Shrestha, for this comment. That, and I will pin that comment as well. You can write, so like you can write, dear RGC, can you do this? And the next video will be done. Until the next video, bye bye, see ya.
Peace.
It's like